And the heart and soul of the case was made by undercover cops who were part of an elite unit in New York called the Boss Unit, the Bureau of Special Services.